Everybody, hold on tight. Fun time is the happy hour. As we take you on this journey, fun time is the happy hour. It's never been easy. Meet your favorite celebrity. Fun time is the happy hour. Everybody, everybody, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh. Chop no cool with Chriso. Original Tanda show, yeah. Chop no cool with Chriso. Make you see that, make you hear how it dey go, na na. Chop no cool with Chriso. Original Tanda show, yeah. Chop no cool with Chriso. Make you see that, make you hear how it dey go, na na. Oh yeah, mama, papa, make you hear how it dey go. Brother, sister, make you see how it dey go. Comedian for your favorite show. Footballer for your favorite show. Musician for your favorite show. Oh yeah, see that, make you jolly, make you hear how it dey go. Chop no cool with Chriso. Original Thunder show. Chop no cool with Chriso. Make you sit down, make you hear how it dey go, na na.
Boss ak boss, I be borrow me your account number, man, give one of my customer.
True. Your own go village.
I get before. Abi, I'm not ready for bank and their paper wahala.
Huh? You never hear of FCNBC account?
Eh?
Where your phone number without the first zero on your account number?
Oh, nyingi.
And you fit open a na-na-na-na to send and to receive money sharp sharp.
Yes, so you sir fit open the new FCNB Easy account instanta with the last 10 digits of your phone number as your account number. Just dial star 329# to begin.
Oh, but let me say, who get phone number, don't get account number, be that too.
FCNB, my bank and I.
Hello, my people. I greet all of you now. I say good evening, good morning, good afternoon, well done, good day. Greetings, depending on which part of the world you did watch us. And whichever part of the world when you did, I sure say you would speak Pidgin from that side. Because even these days, we don't get Pidgin language from different parts of the world. We get messages say, when I did try, we did hear on the walk, even though some of you spread Pidgin, it'll be like when it's supposed to be, but we don't worry. Now the message when they inside on our talk, nine matter pass. On our welcome. My name still be Chris Inhiwa. And welcome on our on top, Chop Knuckle with Chriso. For this episode of Chop Knuckle with Chriso, we get Ugbunge guest. I'm not going to tell now who he be because I know say, I know they tell you now anything about our guest because they're going to tell you now by themselves. So maybe we take this small break. And when we come back, we're going to know who our Ugbunge guest be. But on top, what I wear, my correct design, not besides just where I'm alone. If you now look at this area, yes, now see, I didn't feel comfortable. No, I didn't feel very comfortable on top of this correct particular chair, thanks to our partners and our friends, LiveMate Furniture, then they for Oregon for Lagos here. So go there, go arrange yourself. We thank them very well. All our other people, they help us with other things, NTA, our correct Ugbunge friends for FCMB. The true saluto, would they say my banker and I? Yes, look, we go take that small message from our people on the outside. People, when we ask, say, who now believe say our guest will be, then give us small, small idea, small, small insights. When we come back, we're not going to know who them be, we're not going to see who them be, or particularly, I will show now who the person be. No go anywhere, they come.
Okay, we don't land for your television again on top this program where we they call Chop Knuckle with Chriso. This particular part of the program where they call them now we be. And my name, now Lucy. Make we go know we be. Okay, my sister, my fine sister. See as you fine, you tush. Tell us your name.
Maha. Maha. Maha Yawa.
Okay.
Yes.
You be Niger babe now?
Yes.
Correct Niger babe.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
My name is Natayo.
Thank you. Natayo, you're like proper Niger boy.
Yes, so.
Okay. Tell us who you be.
Okay. So, how do I describe it? Okay. In big, in a funny big guy. Way. Big way, way. In a funny guy. In the show. You get diary for the name. Mm-hmm. In name starts with E.
Mm-hmm.
In last name starts with O. I dey feel am well well. He funny well well. So you dey feel you go know the guy if you see him. As in if you hear him, I don't know how to explain it. Anytime you see him, just make sure say you go laugh for that film.
Okay, that person.
Now, good actor, I dey like in movies. Anytime when they like this, they get vibes. They give me the kind activist I dey like to see. And one thing about the guy, we see, especially even they act with some, even they do all these money making films, he ain't too good. I give him thumbs up.
My people, we don't come back. Now who he be? I don't say now go the one that say how did they talk about league like this? The man big, the man naibo man. Na this one, na that one, na different thing. Now Oriental. Well, I know we talk too much. When I know say for this program we get one tradition. We know they introduce anybody. They go introduce themselves by themselves. If they allow me, they call their name well. If they allow me, they don't call their well. Now their business be that. They go introduce themselves by themselves. But then, I don't say who be the person when they talk about. Make we not go far when I go see the person now. My brother, I beg. Chop knuckle. I beg, look camera. Introduce yourself. Tell them what you do.
Well done. Thank you for bringing me for a show. My name is Mazi Emeka Okoye. They call me Mazi Okuruku, one of Africa. Also, they call me Papa Pepe. They call me different kinds of names according to what they do for me inside different movie.
Yes, so. Papa PP.
Yes.
So, how you take enter acting? Or filmmaking and entertainment generally?
How I enter acting around that kind 1999.
Hmm.
I did secondary school that period. So I hear say they do one job called about Edina Nog.
Okay.
Around my school. So I was speaking from, I just go there. They say, who if you do mad person here, beg? Who if you do mad person? I just raise up my hand. Because me, I do drama for church. Normally, I do not drama for our church.
Okay.
You know me well for church. So I just want to just say, hey, you, with that your tiny body and my tiny face.
Tiny?
I tiny. Come get small.
You leper?
I leper. They come get small, tiny face. I baby.
But levels don't change now.
Levels don't change. So as I just raise up and I come out, they come say, okay, make I do it. I come at and well. Now, say, I come out with Peter Doche. He didn't know for the film. After that movie, then I come there, go in Enugu. I will sneak out from school. I did hostel. Go attend audition.
You will run come out for school.
Mm.
You try.
I think I did like about four or five Only Prostitutes with Angela Philip as a then for Oka. Then I did for the only Nigerian girl. That one for Unizik, I go the audition. They shoot out for Oka. Genevieve then come from Lagos and then come conscious. So after then, my people no let me act again. My pa say, school.
You must go school.
Because I see the secondary school, all these things they happen. So I don't tell them that I don't start. Now when they don't see that Edina Nog film for poster, they put us a poster. I did a poster where we use cane. So my pa will say, I want to say, when I can't do this movie, because it may it be the last they go see me for film. So since then I don't do anything until I come get an admission for diploma for UNIZIC.
Okay.
That period.
What did you study?
I did a diploma in psychology.
From there, you entered theater?
From there, I did always go theater art department where Obukwe them.
Yes.
They do lecture. I did go there for their lecture when we don't get anything to do.
You just go there, go sit down, take lecture.
Most of their lecturers are my past friend. Okay. That was the only opportunity where I get.
To stay near them.
To near them and learn some things for theater.
About thespian,
before I finished my diploma, then I now seek for direct entry. You know, work, I can't go Ambrosali University.
Okay.
Then that's where I did my 3 years in public administration.
That's very good. That's good. Put that here. So you say you've been slim before. How you can't take manager chop up like this now? What happened?
I go say one, when I started adding weight, now the period where I did itself, that period, we would do prisoner kind of thing with the masters.
Yes.
That time, you know, they check with everything what they bring.
They will just chop. And my brother, many people when see you outside, they say, see Papa Pipi, see Papa Pipi. How Papa Pipi take happen with Funke Akindele?
I could say, now the period where I do one commercial.
Okay.
With inside communication, I featured in the adverts. I met Funke on set.
Okay.
So Funke was like, say you like me, can I
follow and work?
Follow and for work. So from there, they invited me for their casting at Alan Allen. So I went there, They auditioned me. It was a stressful audition for me. Because the sister keep looking at me and telling me, Aya, you will just be asking me questions. I told them I read a diploma in psychology. The girl was asking me questions on psychology. Anyone she asked me, I'll ask.
You go reply.
You can answer, please leave this boy. After I've auditioned though, because I acted as Fouquet in the audition.
Okay.
In the audition, I acted as
Fouquet. You be Fouquet like Fouquet herself, okay.
So Fouquet laughed. So that was how I got
that's
the role.
That's how you didn't get the role.
And she invited me for reading and at home, told me about the job and all that. But I didn't feature in that season they were shooting there. Okay. So she later asked me to go back.
Chop knuckle na pigeon. Leave psychological English.
Because I
chop
couldn't drive. Pigeon. Because I know feet drive.
Because I know you don't talk now.
Because I know feet drive. So she can say the Marcus character now she won't give me.
Okay.
So she can say make I go. She would write the restaurant scene. That was how.
That's it. She
told me the story about the restaurant scene. So I waited for 1 year.
Before
he called me again.
As you do this work, you don't get anything when you say, what when they do when maybe for some reason shame catch you? You don't feel happy because of one thing or the other. As we do work, they go. Don't get any experience like that.
I don't get that kind of experience. And where I get that kind of experience now, one time when one producer called me for one job. The character will give me, I no like her. The character no get weight for the film. As I come, I just play the role. In fact, I know even there with myself. Over weeks, I just say, why I go do this job? I just felt, next time I go look well. If you call me for a job, I go look.
Before you go.
I go ask you for a job. If I come there, you know what I mean? They come out, they go.
Absolutely.
That's the only thing.
Okay, my people will not go anywhere. When they come back, when we come back, we'll continue with my brother, Mazi Ekureku. This break when we'll go now, we'll just take small clip from a work when he do with Funke Akindele, when he play Papa Pipi. That one, if we get another one to make we see the work when he don't do for inside. We don't go anywhere, when you come. Abeka, put on here.
To be my wife, please be the mother of my children. I will be returning from Texas in a month or two. Will you come to welcome me in Nigeria? Will you answer to my request?
I hope so. This is how it's going to start.
That's it, okay.
Sophia.
Winning my mother's love by turning her against me? That best is not good enough. Have you ever? My daughter needs to leave that hospital immediately.
Who said that voice cannot
be?
He's
lying.
Don't worry. Mazi, I can be shooting
you. Nothing! Me, you just got mad at him. Vlog person.
Well,
okay,
I'm not scared. Now my kids, I don't sleep here. The work I don't come.
Oh boy. this acting thing, how you they do you for body sometimes? If there's make you come for audition, say you won't play this role, you won't play that role. So you they reject role or anything on your hand say you could do?
No, I know they reject role. Like I always tell people say, no role waste more. Every role comes with its own make I speak English
challenge. Speak pigeon.
Every role they come
any with role they come to
own begin and their own challenge. So now the way we take the challenge, make people remember you for that role. Every role where I play, I always make sure say I have a good backstory on her. To make sure say when I speak person Siam, the person will forget that person. Even if you watch her once, you will see they remember that person.
Okay, my people will not go anywhere. When they come back, when we come back, we'll continue with my brother, Mazi Ekureku. We not go anywhere when they come. Abeka, put on here.
Akpos, Akpos! I be borrow me your account number, give one of my customer.
True.
Your own go village. I get before. Abi, I'm not ready for bank and your paper wahala.
Huh? You never hear of FCMB Easy account?
Eh?
Where your phone number without the first zero on your account number?
Onyigi.
And you fit open it? No. To send and to receive money, sharp, sharp.
Yes, so you serve fit open the new FCMB Easy account instanta with the last 10 digits of your phone number as your account number. Just dial *329# to begin.
Oh, but let me see who get phone number, don't get account number, be that too.
FCMB, my bank and I.
Okay, my people, we don't come back. We don't round up. If they pay me, say we will soon go. But not so life day. They say we go born Pekin, Pekin go grow, he go marry, himself go born, Pekin go old. When the time when he within God don't talk, say time don't reach you, he go sleep. That means say everything when get beginning, go get end. Corn when be small seed today, go grow up, become a cob of corn. But time go reach, it will still go down. That's so life day. Morning day, night day. That's so life day. So we don't start for morning, our evening don't reach. We will tell our brother bye-bye. But as we tell him bye-bye, we'll give him this because that's what they do. Now our tradition for chop knuckle with Chris. So anybody when come our set, we'll give him this one. Say, take this one, say you come, oh Emeka, Mazi Kulebu. Now you get this one, chop knuckle.
Thank you. Thank you.
Look inside, I make you sweating inside.
Make I even commend you very much, well. Mm. Say this your program is good, well. And with the thank God, they say may God give you strength.
Amen.
They do this program.
Amen.
Make more endorsement. They come.
Yes, so program. Amen. As FCMB say, they won't help us. So
my people, as I just open this thing, the thing be like saying, now one kind big thing for me. And every day of my life, anytime when I come for a program like this, when they give me something, they always make my heart beat well.
Begin.
Yes.
I should have what they inside now. Make them go to see money they inside though.
Now what make I show?
Call your house, come harass you.
Now what make I show? Make I show now. Yeah, make I show. Make I show. Give now. Me, this one I chop up.
Yes, sir, that one I chop up.
Uh-huh.
See the packaging.
Packaging.
They don't see him.
Bagam.
Eh?
Oshé. Eh? This one.
It's inside the nylon.
Yeah? The packaging will be here. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Mr. Chris, thank you very much.
Now you do well.
Thank you very much. My people are still here. Sam. Emeka Okoye, my name is Dedia. This one now for everybody where they appreciate my work, all my fans everywhere. My papa, my mama, all of Una, Nollywood Creative Minds Forum. Where we say I'll be one of the founders and coordinator. And they give this one for Una. They say, make Una, thank you for all the support and encouragement work. And my fellow colleagues too, this one now for Una too. My producer, so my director, all the people who give me work, God bless you.
Yeah.
And for you,
yes,
I say God will bless you.
God bless you too.
Nyafu, you go give una plenty money.
Amen.
So they pay your crew. So they do this program.
Yes,
carry and go international level.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Yes, so. And use your opportunity. Any advice when you get for people for house?
I get plenty of advice for now. My people. The advice I won't give you now, say anything where you won't be for this life, make you put that word. Passion for your list. If you put that for your list, you go succeed for that thing where you won't do. Now, another thing where I want to tell you is say, as you put passion into what you won't be, whether an acting, whether you won't be anything for this life, where we say na profession. No put money first. If you put money first, you go forget about for ground. You know if you get up again. But if you don't put money for your eye first, you go reap the money will go reap when you start that thing. Your mouth will not go fish out. And they tell them, I say, make una keep doing well for anything where they do. They pray, because the forces of this world, only God, and they save us. They pray, God will make everything better for you. And your way will go willele,
selele. Willele, put her here.
Thank you. Sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Yes, my people, that my Ogbonge guest for today be that. In name na Mazi Ekureku, or you call him Emeka Okoye, the original name.
Yes.
Or also known as Papa Pepe.
Pepe.
Na Pepe Abi?
Papa Pepe.
Okay, Perpetua. Papa Pepe, Papa Pepe, anyone. Now you be on top of Jennifer's diary, Abi?
Yes.
Yes, sir. We don't go anywhere. When we come back, we will round up our program Chop Knuckle today with our Gunga guest, Emeka Okoye.
Thank you.
Yes, we are back. Unfortunately, as we come back, we will also go. My name is still with Chris Ihua, and at the roundup on this week's episode of Chop Knuckle with Chris, hot tea and hot tea. Just the weather where we did now. Weather cold small, so any hot tea we get, now we will take arrange ourselves. Anyway, my name is still with Chop. My name is Chris Ihua, and I want to see the word Chop Knuckle with Chris. And I don't see who our guest be. Whether not teddy bear you won't call him on, whether not Ikuriku. Anything you call him, not your name. But we call him Emeka Okoye. I greet all of you and I say thank you very much. If you not notice, our arrangement here don't get small shakara. So we'll say thank you to our people, our partners, Live Made Furniture, for as they take to our body this with us like this. Our friends Wendy for VI, Wendy for everywhere for Bodo Nigeria. FCMB with the greeting now too. If we get questions, messages, anything I want to talk about, you can see our hotline and our social media handle when Boyega, our editor, don't put for now convenience. And I will see I'm Chop Knuckle with Chris. So our set people at between our live mates, and then every other person will put hand to make sure say this program which we are domot for inside in our house, anywhere on the watch, would they say thank you very much. My name is Chris Ihua. Reading the 4-4 side, make a go arrange myself. When I do, on a good night.
Everybody, hold them tight. Fun time is the happy hour. As we take you on this journey, fun time is the happy hour. It's never been easy with your favorite celebrity. Fun time is the happy hour. Everybody, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh. Chop Knuckle with Christo, original Tanda show. Chop Knuckle with Christo, make you sit down, make you hear how you dey go, na na. Chop Knuckle with Christo, original Tanda show. Chop Knuckle with Christo, make you sit down, make you hear how you dey go, na na. Oh yeah, mama, papa, make you hear how you dey go. Brother, sister, make you see how you dey go. Comedian for your favorite show. Footballer for your favorite show. Music sheen for your favorite show. Oh yeah, see that make you jolly, make you hear how you dey go. Oh, tell your brother me dey come watch. Tell your sister me dey come watch. Oh yeah, tell your neighbor me dey come watch. Everybody, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh. Chop Knuckle with Christo, original Tanda show. Chop Knuckle with Christo, make you see that make you hear how you dey go, na na. Chop Knuckle with Christo, original Tanda show. Chop Knuckle with Christo, make you see that make you hear how you dey go, na na. Oh, Chop Knuckle with Christo, original Tanda show. Chop Knuckle with Christo, make you see that make you hear how you dey go, na.